Hello, my beautifuls, and welcome back to my channel. I am Fortunada, makeup lover, beauty lover of all beautifuls, makeup, accessories, jewelry, clothes, perfume, and Temu. So if you haven't already, come on back and get your snacks. Let me tell you, I just did one video, two orders, and y'all know I've been talking about this, a big one, a big box. Get you some tea and some lemon. We gonna tackle this big one, because it's been sitting on my floor. So get yourself ready. I'm probably gonna do 20 to 25 items. Whichever ones I reach up first. Oh, since you want to see what's she talking about? Hold on. Oh, shit. This baby. It is heavy. If you ready to see what your girl has got, this is going to turn into probably part 1, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And I got an order coming tomorrow. So, get ready to be Temu-fied. Let's get. Okay. This is a Temu haul. Oh, la, 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 la. It's not sponsored. No. This is bought with my own money, and I'm not dare gonna tell y'all how much I spent. I used some of my Temu credit, all of 52 Temu credits I had, because I had returned some things and they gave me my money back or what have you. Playing those little game things, and it added up. Plus the price request adjustments. Those was adding up, and then people, you know, use my code or what have you, and I got a little percentage off of that, so that added up too. So referrals and all that. So my code is F as in Frank, AV 86325. I know it now, y'all. Let's get into this bad boy. So Temu is an online marketplace, very affordable, inexpensive items. You can find everything: houseware, clothesware, dogware, husbandware, kidswear, babywear, jewelryware. I just did a haul, so you have to go and watch that one first, or whatever. Jewelry, real good jewelry. Clothes, apparel, shoes, socks, electronics, car stuff, AirPods. Oh shoot, what am I doing? Eyewear, anti-blue, glare glasses, different styles, different frames. Temu has it all. So, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. If you haven't got the app for Temu, go ahead and subscribe. And if you do get the app, I feel like I got something on my face. If you go ahead and get the app, use my code, and I'll put the link and the code down in the description. My code F A V, F as in Frank, A as in Apple, V as in Victory, 86325. Let's go. Let me clear out some space from the last Temu haul I just did. You have to go and watch that video and you find out the details about the palette and the nail driller. But let's go. I've already opened it. There were some things I wanted to check, because I did have some electronic stuff in here. And also I wanted to make sure, I called myself making sure that all 107 items was in here. I didn't go all the way through. I wasn't going all the way through. I was looking like I was digging for gold. First thing, that was right on top when I opened it is this pink bag. Well, it's purple, but pink bag. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Purple. Y'all know I'm rocking purple. And this is what the bag looks like. I like this purple. You know, the overnight bag. You know, you use it as a carry-on bag. It's got the compartments. This is nice. Oh, wait, they got a compartment here. I want to make sure the zippers work. Okay, hold on. Let me just make sure. You know, you got to do the little thingy thing with the zippers. All right, make sure they connect. No snags. Oh, we put your little shoes. We put your little shoes and stuff in the side here. Material's real good. It's not no cheap. Let's see. You know, we got to do a little zipper check. Oh, it's very spacious in here. Here's the straps that goes on the side, but I'm not going to put them on because you know what? I'm going to fold it right back in the bag. But this is pretty. Yep, and get the air out. Got little, oh, it's got a zipper here too. You're going back in the bag. So I got that. Again, this is not sponsored. Matter of fact, my sponsor order supposed to be coming sometime, get the air out, sometime this week. So I'm so disappointed in this right here. A couple of hauls back I did a haul and I had some air fryers and it was in a little plastic container thing. But this is how this one came. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take these out and I'm gonna put them in with the other air fryer lines. It's the same colors and same size so it can get its shape back. I can put them in there and these gonna have to be used first versus the other. I know those work. I haven't used these, but I was just disappointed. It's like 100 of them. This is a size 7.9 inches and it's 100 of them, but they came flat. So that's the only thing, but I'm gonna try to form them back up, whatever, put them with the others and hopefully they'll reform their shape. So I didn't like that. Right here is, you know, you're doing your face, your skincare, what have you. You put this around your head here, keep your hair out the way. So I got one of these. This is, I got one, I think I got two, I think. So we got that. This is for the kitchen. You know, you're draining your pots, you know, the noodles, the spaghetti straws. And I thought about this because my son, he was draining out the spaghetti straws, what have you. Wasn't paying attention, trying to be rushed. And he was trying to strain it out. And the water started dripping. And it was hitting his toes and his legs. And he was like, ah! He wasn't paying attention. So this, you could put it on your pots. And then you strain it this way. And it's stainless steel. So I got that from the kitchen. Okay, I'm beyond. Let me go ahead, I'm gonna get down. I'll see some stuff. I got some more wristlets with the bunny. Oh, these are pretty. I got this. Remember last time I showed y'all, the last video, a couple of weeks ago, and I said I had these. I had the headband, but I wanted the headband that had the bow. Well, I finally got one with the wristlets. So this is for that, for keeping the water dripping all over me. All right. Oh, you know the necklace I had that had faith going down it, the silver one. Matter of fact, if you watch the other video before this, I got one that has faith, but it's in gold. And this is also a Temu necklace. But this one I saw, I said, you know I got to get this one. You know I got to get this one. This says, hope. My last name is Hope. So I had to get this one. I think I got, I didn't, I think, I'm not sure if I got the gold one that has hope. But their necklaces are good. Stainless silver. I got this one. All right. After a couple more, then we gonna stop. So I got, I think this is a two piece. It's a two piece short set. Yeah. Yeah, this is it? No, it's just a shirt. No, it's a two piece. Okay. I got the pink. Of course, you had to have the purple. I got this. And I got the shorts to go with it. It is getting warm. See, it has the pink. That's a little bit too big, but oh well. So I got that. Okay, let me pick out, I ain't gonna go. Here's the other headband I got in the purple. This purple and teal. Oh, this, wait, where is it? This is one thing I'm looking for. Oh, here it is, okay. I think this is an empty case. Remember I said I ordered an empty case? I think this is an empty sunglass case. I don't think it's no glasses, yeah. Here's the empty one. So I could put these in here. Bam. There we go. Got my case for these. This. This is when I opened it up because I knew I had some electronics. This is a new lady shaver. I got this. I haven't used it yet. I haven't used a shave, but I'm going to do it this week. So it needs a battery, so I put the batteries already in here. So this is how it comes in the kit package. And it's a little brush to clean the razors. And I already put a battery in. So it's this little ceramic plastic or whatever. Battery goes in here. Has a little covering. Has the on button. No more razor burns or razor bumps. You know how you shave and you get that irritation. And it's a brand new razor, disposable blade or whatever. Sheet, female, and then you, because you know y'all not ladies, gentlemen, y'all know what I'm talking about. So I got this. What am I looking? I'm freaking out. Oh, that's what it was. It was a freaking this. Yo, man, Texas got too many flies, mosquitoes, and bees, and mosquitoes, and gnats. It's just crazy. Okay, and this right here. Oh, this. I gotta open it. I know I got some little scissor things so I can try to cut this stuff easier and faster, this plastic. These are, and I saw someone demonstrate and she's been using these, got them off of, I saw watching her haul, March, and she said these are wonders. This is by, these are Caviar Electricity Hydrating Eye Mask. It comes in a container like this. And it has a little scooper thing. What do you need a scooper for? I know this ain't gotta put this. Oh, okay. You gotta scoop to get the mask out. I'm definitely using this tonight because it's very liquidy. But yeah, under my eyes, the sags and stuff, definitely gonna be using this. She said it works wonders. It tightened it and also brightened and helped with the dark circles. So I figure I got it on sale, good price. I'ma use it. Yo, yo, yo. What happened on my other Temu hauls, the first one? I got some more sponges. our Temu sponge supplies. If you've never tried Temu sponges, you're missing your life. Your makeup comes out flawless. And I use a Temu sponge. Where is it? Oh, it's so, where is it? Excuse the noise, my sons are playing. Oh, it's in the bathroom, I think. Oh no, here it is. And it's still big. Okay, I use this one and another one. I wet this one just to, you know, make sure it blends in good. But the other one is probably in the bathroom. I didn't wet it to put my powder and stuff. And baby, it, you know, they say wet your sponge or whatever. You use it. I use one wet, one dry. Put this to get in. Make sure it's all done. And I use the dry one to put the powder under my eyes and around here. Y'all better get some Temu sponges, beauty blenders. I'm just saying. What in the world? Okay, I saw this, and it says it's supposed to help with losing weight. It's an amethyst. It's an amethyst. Does it say on here? It's an amethyst purple bracelet. But the description says it's supposed to help curb appetites. Yada yada yada. Some reviews are talking about they were hoping and praying that it does, and I was like, it's purple. It's pretty. So, we'll see. But this is what it looks like. See, I got the purple. This was on my other haul. And so, just slide it here. We're going to see. That's how it looks. I got some other ones in here. Oh. This, I got this. Who was it? Jackie. I'm going to put her description down. Y'all go check out Jackie. Jackie's the one that got me. Jackie Rodriguez Bagan. Bagan got me to get this. Well, she didn't got me, but I watched her review. You know, you have your AirPods in, whether it be Apple or whatever, you handling your business and they falling out. You spend too much money for them AirPods. So she has one like this. I think she has this one, and she has the one that goes around your ear. So this one, you put your AirPod, and this is magnetic. So you put your AirPods, the little stems in the circles, and you put it on. So it's like this. Now, if they fall, it's going to be in here and the magnet catches and locks it. So it's like a necklace. So you have your AirPods right around your neck. And I was like, with me walking, I definitely need them. Or if I'm in the house with my AirPods and I'm cooking or whatever, you know, you bend over, I could put these in here and they won't fall out. These were like 89, 90 cents on sale, Temu. Y'all better go hit that sale, the Mother's Day sale, up to 90% off. Use my code F as in Frank, AV 86325. You can probably get this for like a dime, a penny. All right, let's keep on moving. I'm so disappointed in this one right here. I told y'all. Trying to get into doing my own nails. Have my own salon. Hope Salon. Nail Salon. DIY. So I got some clear nails. Supposed to be full cover. But they are so small and petite. These are supposed to be the almond shapes. And thumbnail bed. And some of my other nails, they don't fit. So I don't know what I'm gonna do with them. I have no use for them. Oh, here's another headband and wristlet. All right. Oh, speaking of Jackie, remember I told y'all Jackie had got a face and body palette, paint palette. And she did her makeup look or whatever. And I had showed y'all the ones that I thought was the one that she had gotten in my last haul, which was this one. And she messaged me back and she said, that's the one. This is the one in the other haul. then looking at her video, I think this was the one that she had originally got. It's this one by Langmani. But look at the size. This is, see how thin this is? And look how thick. And they have the same colors. But look. So, I got this. I was like, okay. I'm gonna try them out because they're different brands, different sizing. You know, one has way more than the other. So, I'm going to try them and see what it do. So, I don't need no more face and body paint palettes. I got enough. I got three. One neutral and then two vibrants. Do I still want to go in here? Oh, I might as well just go ahead. Here it is. Remember I was talking about, I know I have bought some little cutter things or what have you to help open up boxes and stuff when I was opening up the box for these glasses. And I used the knife, not knife, but scissors to cut open it. I knew I had it. Little flower, purple, and to cut your packages. Somebody else I saw had it, and I was like, I'm going to get me one. And she said she had to order some more because she was always, they're so small that she didn't know where they were. So I'm keeping these in here in this drawer. All right, rest of these are now, oh, here's some lipstick. I wonder if this is the right one. After this one, I don't know what this is. I'm going to do this little mysterious one, this one, and then this one. What is this? Oh, I'm going to do this one. Let me bring this out. So I might use this today. So I got 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 4 more, and then we're done with this. That's like not even, where did you go? That's not even half. So I get to use this right now because I can't get this open. See, slit, 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 slit. Bam. I had a haul that I did today with another lipstick. This is the one I did earlier today. And this is this color. It's like a ruby color. Look, the top looking like somebody we know. It's a burgundy. Very pigmented. It's a beautiful color. So that's that one. And I think this is the nude one. A peachy nude. Great for a nude look. So those, I got those. I'm gonna put you back in your bag. You know, if I'm gonna leave you out because if I need you again. Wait, we'll go here. I told you I needed you. I've been seeing a lot of people, I've seen people talk about this. This is lip care. And the reviews were great. And people were saying that superb. They're shaped like a little honey container. They're lip balms. Oh, shoot. I gotta be careful. It's got the little honeycomb stick. And there's four of them. And the color, does it even say? I gotta go on the description because this is all in Chinese. And I gotta go on the description because there's nothing saying the scent or the color. Yeah. Okay. This smells like honey, peach, but here's a little stick thing you go in. It's real cute, but I just don't know what the scents are, because it doesn't say. Oh wait, hold on. One of them does. This is, it says here, Vaseline Moisturizing Lip Balm. Okay, this one is blueberries. Maybe this one didn't have, that's blueberries. This is, okay, yeah, peach tender. My bad, y'all. Okay, but the writing is so freaking small. Okay, this one is Propolis, P-R-O-P-O-L-I-S, Soothing Care Lip Balm. I thought I was got some stuff. I don't know what the hell I got. And this one says Vaseline Hydrating, no, Vaseline Moisturizing Lip Balm Strawberry. Okay. Temu. But I heard good things about them. I heard good things about them. That's why I got it. All right. What is this? Oh, I got some more. This little pouch here. It says blue. That's all it says. And, oh, blue like a cloud. Some more cutters. Oh, so there. Some more cutters. That pack, I'm gonna put all three of y'all. No, I'm gonna put two in here and I'll put the other one back where I had her. Because if I put them all together in one, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose, misplace that, and I'm gonna be looking for them. And, oh, here's the last thing of this box that I'm gonna do, then I'm gonna shut this down. I saw someone do a video. You look at this, what are you thinking? Booty wipe, toilet paper. This is pull out clean soft towel, super soft cotton towel. It's the product features select comfortable skin friendly materials, antimicrobial treatment, dry or wet, dual use, good water. Ambitions and flexible and durable. Precaution, don't flush down the toilet. Keep away fire and stove in a cool place. You can use it wet, dry, easy to clean, no residue, remove dirt. This lady I saw, she had these and she used them to wash her face. And they look like toilet paper. You see, it's all smushed because how it was. So, looks like toilet paper. Oh, these are thick. They're thick and soft. You know, if you have those makeup balms, you put it on your face and you melt your the makeup melts and make melt off your makeup. And then you wipe, you can use wet this and wipe it off and then get another one to dry and pat your face. So I got these because I wanted to try it because a lot of people were saying that, you know, they worked. Save them on using like the bath rags or whatever, washcloths. And it comes in a nice little container with a drawstring and that's that. And it's like how many, I think there is 300 in here. It's 300 wipes in here. So I got this one, and then might as well show the other one. I got another one from a different brand. So, well, this is real pretty. This is a cosmetic special cotton tissue, 200 g. This is a different brand, as you can see. And it's plant fiber, has a little get your nose drawstrings. And it's the same thing, but different brand. So I got those. And I'm going to, I got another headband. I got pink, the little thing. So, otherwise I'll pull this one out. And these are women's socks. I know I'm supposed to have some other socks in here. These are women's socks, little slot. They're like five. These are women's. I got these. Yeah, this box is almost halfway done. Almost halfway done. I got more than 25, like I said, I was going to do, but there's something. Here it is. Let me pull this. I still got some more stuff down here at the bottom. This is it, and I'm gonna stop. Since I got the pink two-piece, I bought some pink anklet socks, different colors. I still got some stuff. I thought I was happy. Lord Jesus. This is what they look like. So you have some with stripes, and then, there's stripes, and then they're solid on the bottom. And I got these. That's over 25 items. Pull you out. Well, I'm gonna pull this so I can be done with it. And here's some nice little nails. And some silicone brushes for lips, eyeshadows, what have you. You stay over here. And that concludes that. Some more nails. What is this? Fingernail clip purple? Or something, some clothing or something is down here. Oh, Lord. That's going to have to be for the next, because there's some clothes. I'm going to have to pull this out. I got one. What the hell is this thing? I got one, y'all. I got one. Everybody, the mama, the kids was on here. What is this rattling sound? Have been getting these bottles and containers. Oh, it's the straw and stuff. Okay. Told y'all. We've been walking, getting ready for the summer. Okay, here we go. Little inspiration. Put my ice in here. No, 7 a.m., 9 a.m. Rise and shine. Let's get started. Remember your goal. Keep it up. Halfway there. You can do this. Don't quit now. All in a day's work. I finally got me one. And this is going to conclude this haul. There's some clothes and stuff down here. I'm still, oh my God. That's when we continued. But this is soft. Ooh, I can't wait to use this. Anyway, that concludes this video. My son's gonna be like, what happened? I'm like, you're gonna have to just cut it down. But that's my Temu haul. Was supposed to be in a part one and two, but I was on the road and I was like, they're right there, so let's just get her done. So, if you haven't subscribed already, if you want to come back and see what's the rest is in this box, you gotta come and hit that notification so you can be alert of that video. I got an order coming tomorrow. I just know the notification came on here from USPS. It'll be here tomorrow. Then I got my sponsorship collab order coming. I'm probably end up dropping another one probably tonight or tomorrow. But this is not sponsored at all. This is all my heart, you know, my money, what I paid to make up the difference using my Temu credit balance. So I don't know, I probably did about 50 items and it's 107. So I got 57 more to go. Okay? Like, comment, and subscribe. Join the family. Everyone's welcome. It's free. So with that being said, treat people the way you want to be treated. Stay strong, stay blessed, stay prayed up, and stay beautiful. And be back for the remaining of this haul. And I got Ulta. I got an Ulta order coming in too. So basically, I'm on a haul trend. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. But thank you for watching. Thank you for your support. Keep rocking and being, and you know, I'm talking to y'all through the comments. Just keep me uplifted. Keep me prayed up. I'm going to keep y'all prayed up. And we're going to do this together. But until next time, have a blessed day. Stay beautiful. Stay strong. Stay teamified. And to my team Ubays, class is dismissed. Bye. Dang, I still got some more stuff.